right, lads, here we go with today's rebuild. Hopefully you guys are all having a fantastic day. Let me know down in the comments how you guys are all doing. Today we are doing a last pick fantasy draft. It's something that was requested by Briggsy 8, I'm pretty sure. Rules are you have to have a fixed draft, be the 30th pick in every single round, and then try and win a championship. At least one. If you can win more than one, try your hardest. So that's what we're going to be doing. Before we get too far in the video though, be sure to go down there and subscribe. We're trying to hit 3,000 subscribers. That'll be absolutely amazing if you could go down there, hit that red button. That'll be absolutely amazing. Also, while you're down there, like the video, helps us out a whole bunch. Check out Discord, links down in the description, Twitter, Instagram, all that stuff down in the description if you guys want to follow me on those stuff. But yeah, let's get into the video. Right, so we need a random team here. Either way, we're going to have to change it to the last pick unless they already have the last pick. We get the Thunder. We're going to go over here to auto. So the OKC Thunder would have had the... Ooh, they would have had the 18th pick. Not anymore, lad. You got the 30th pick. All right, we now have the 30th pick. And let's just sim the entire draft, get ourselves a random team, and I'll see you guys with this randomly last pick fantasy draft team. Yes. We end up with Brandon Ingram, Marvin Bagley, LaMelo Ball. Like, we actually got a decent team. We got a good team here. Bro, because we can go like this, LaMelo, bro, we got a good team. I'm quite happy with this, considering it was a last pick fantasy draft. I'm quite happy with this, boys. Like, I don't think we got cocked at all. Like, that's... Yes, it's not a championship team, but, like... that's actually decent. I'm going to send LaMelo down the G League for this first season. Same with Precious. I'm going to send down to the G League for this first season just so they can progress for us a little bit. That's all that I'm going to be doing. Should we try and be bad? I don't think we need to be bad, you know? I think we could probably go, like, Bagley and Ingram and get ourselves, like, a Kyrie Irving straight off the bat. Yeah. Yeah, why not? Unless we can do that without giving up Marvin Bagley, then I'll do it. But I think, like, Marvin would work out nicely. Yeah, you know what? Stuff it. We're going here. We're getting Kyrie Irving for the team, bro. We're going to do it. And then we're just going to see what he can get us. Nothing. All right, Kyrie, you're going to be our starting point guard for this video, bro. How does that make you feel? You're our starting point guard, lad. Let's go, and we could also do that trade as well. That makes us better all of a sudden. That makes us a whole lot better, and we could even go like this with this, and we could get like a player such as this. There's a whole lot of things that we could really do here. We're going to definitely do this trade, though. Get Hassan Whiteside and Carmelo Anthony. Both players are players that we can definitely use in trades to get ourselves even better play. We can get Marvin Bagley back. That's not bad, because Tyler Hero. Oh, I love myself some Tyler Hero. Yeah, I'm getting Tyler. I love myself some Tyler Hero, man. That's awesome. I love Tyler so much. All right. And we could also go Caruso with this bloke here. Can we get ourselves, like, I don't know, someone decent that we could probably play, like a JaVale McGee, and then we can use JaVale McGee with, like, a Juan Hernan Gomez, and we could get ourselves a Derrick Rose or even a Lauri Markkanen. I prefer Derrick Rose right now, to be honest with you, because Lowry, like, yes, Lowry's nice, but he's not going to win your champ. He's not going to get you a championship. I can tell you that. He's not getting you a championship. D. Rose could get us a Spencer Dinwiddie or a Valanciunas and a first-round pick. I like that first-round pick for sure. Valanciunas we can use with Jordan Poole. We can use this swap Houston. Actually, we can use this Hornets pick. Actually, no, that Thunder pick, that is. Hornets, there it is, 2023. It's only two stars. Can we get that? Can we do that John Collins without giving up that first? No, we cannot. So we're going to have to give up a first here for John Collins. I don't mind John Collins at all. We're going to have to pay him next season, though, so I might go Marvin Bagley. Yeah. Works for me. So this starting five, we need ourselves a starting center. Yeah, because we cannot be starting Royce O'Neal at the center position, man. Can we just get ourselves a starting center somewhere around here? That would be absolutely amazing. We'll take Mayes Leonard. Why the heck not? And we could probably use him with Cater Bates Diop to get ourselves. I saw a PJ Tucker, who's someone we could use with Wes Matthews. We could use to trade for us, center somewhere here along the line. Because watch this, PJ is now an 80 overall. Whoa! And we could get ourselves... Okay, nothing. Yeah, that's what I want to see. That's what I love seeing, man. We'll give you a second and still nothing. Fine. Fine. I'll give you this Thunder first. Still no centers. Righto. Bro, we can get James Wiseman here. All right, yeah, I'm good with that. That's for sure. I like James Wiseman, that's for sure. Cool. He's going to develop for us alongside Tyler Hero. I don't really care too much about the bench. I'm not trying to win a championship. Actually, should I try and win a championship this first season? You know what? Let's go for it. Let's go for it with two of our best players, two very good players that are down in the G League that are only going to make us better. So sure, you know what? Let's go for it. Let's go for the championship. Straight up. We're doing it. We're just going to try and put together a decent bench. Not even a good bench. Just a decent bench. And this should kind of be a championship caliber. Actually, no, it shouldn't. It's not going to be a championship caliber team. We probably have to get rid of Tobias Harris, you know, to make this a... Tobias can't be our second best player. I'm just going to put that out there. He shouldn't be our second best player. Could we get ourselves someone else that isn't, you know, Tobias Harris, such as like a... Yeah, I don't know why I'm whispering, but yeah, D'Angelo Russell. Such as the D'Angelo Russell. We'll chuck in that lottery protected swap best pick. And we need a small forward here, boys. And Jaylen Brown. We had to give him Terrence Ross. But we got Steven Adams. That could work unless we did that and got ourselves that. Oh, my goodness. We could get Drew Holiday with Siak. We should be all right. I'm all right with the starting five, you know. Marvin Bagley's got, what, 2 years left on his deal. We should be okay. Drew Holiday's the starting... You know what? I'm all right with that. I'm okay with that, you know? If we can just fill out a couple more positions, we've got a contending team. Yeah, all right. We got ourselves a team here. We got Kyrie, Drew Holiday, Siakam, Bagley, and Wiseman as our starting five. Quite young, but also it should contend enough. We've got ourselves Tyler Hero, Chris Boucher, Duncan Robinson, Trey Burke coming off our bench. We're going to run probably Kyrie, Siakam, and Bagley as our three scoring options. And we got ourselves a grit and grind system. That should be fine. And I'm guessing we're what? The bottom ranked team? No. What? We're the 25th ranked team. All right. Anyway, we'll see what happens. If we can contend this season, that'll be dope. All stars here. We've got ourselves Kyrie Irving. That's all I can see. So good on you, Kyrie, leading our team. We did go on a little bit of a losing streak towards the end of that season. And we ended up with 41 and 41. Don't like that. Don't like that at all. Does that mean we don't make... We made playoffs. We were the 7th seed. And we've now got Tyler Hero starting. Bagley's coming off our bench. I'm definitely not going to have LaMelo playing shooting guard. He'll be our point guard. And then we should be okay with the rotation. Duncan Robinson isn't even playing. Yeah, you know what? I'm fine with it. I'm fine with it for the playoffs. Let's see what happens. I don't know what's going to work out or not, but I'm fine with it. Let's see what goes on here in the first round of the playoffs. For all we know, yeah, we get eliminated in the first round. So in this next season... Detroit win the championship with Giannis winning finals MVP. This next season, we need to what? Do we need to re-sign anyone? I don't think we need to re-sign anyone. I think we should be all right. Drew Holiday has declined his player option. Fair enough. I would probably sign him and trade him anyway. Duncan Robinson and Chris Boucher, we need to re-sign. And Drew Holiday is the only one that we had bird rights on. So yeah, we'll bring back Drew Holiday because I would like to trade him. And also, we've got a mid-level exception here, which we'll give to Ennis Cancer, so we can trade him away for us. Now, we cannot afford anyone here. Fair. Can we now go over here, go bloody, where is he? Ennis Cancer, move to the power forward, go. Drew Holiday with Ennis Cancer. Could we get ourselves another shooting guard? Actually, we don't even need a shooting guard. What do we need? We're good at point. We're good at two shooting guards. Wait, no, we could go another shooting guard. We need a small forward, though, that's for sure, because we can't play playing Siakam. We're definitely good at power forward, and we're good at center. So we could Precious Achiuwa I want to keep. So what we could do is Siakam and Drew, and try and get ourselves a small forward. Brandon Ingram and Gobert, I like that. I'll do that. I'll do that trade. Because I think if Wiseman's our backup center, to Gobert, I don't know if I like Gobert as our backup, as our starting center though. Hold up, the Bulls have Giannis as their starting center, and he's also not listed as untouchable. So if we could somehow figure out a way to get Giannis Antetokounmpo onto the team, I definitely will not be saying no to that. But I don't think we have the assets to do that, sadly. just sadly, that's all. I'll give you almost my entire team and my entire future for Giannis. Because if we get Giannis, like, if we somehow get Giannis... No, it's not going to work. I'm not willing to give up any more anyway. So who else is not listed as untouchable? Jason Tatum, maybe? I don't know if we could get Tatum. Like, he's good in 2K, but, like, do we want Jason Tatum? I'll give you Gobert. You can give me Draymond. I'll give you some firsts, and maybe I could chuck in a young player if you need. Like, I could chuck in, say, I don't know, Precious Achiuwa. Yeah, I could chuck in Precious, and then these three first-round picks. Like, I didn't think that was going to go through. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to just keep this team the way it is for now. I'm going to just move back to the center here. Let's just go down to training camp, see what we can do. Hopefully, we can build something in free agency. We just got Chris Boucher and Duncan Robinson back as well. So, three training camps. We're going to go Untapped Potential 2. I'm going to go LaMelo, and we're also going to go James Wiseman and Tyler Hero. All right, that's what we're going to be doing, just so those guys can, you know, progress maybe a little bit further. That would be absolutely crazy. So, we do have LaMelo coming off of our bench. I want Gobert to go. If I can go Gobert and Bagley, could we get maybe... Ooh, that's not bad. Yeah, I'll take Kristaps Porzingis. That's not bad at all. Kristaps is pretty good. We can move him to the power forward. He could be our starting power forward. We still have James Wiseman. That's cool. Then we also have LaMelo Precious. Oh, we don't need Chris Boucher anymore then. We don't need Boucher, which means we could pair him with Bogdanovic. We can get a... Ooh, Trez to come off of our bench? Ooh, okay, that means we don't need Precious, sadly. you're nice, but I'll keep Duncan as well. Yeah, you're nice, but we don't need you anymore. We don't even need a point guard. Well, we could probably take Brandon Clark. We need a small forward, that's for sure. So, maybe Brandon Clark could work. I'm just trying to think here. It does, doesn't it? Yes. Rotation here for the second season. Irving, Hero, Ingram, Porzingis, and Wiseman starting five. We then have LaMelo, Montrez, Brandon Clark, Duncan Robinson coming off of our bench. We got Kyrie, Porzingis, and Ingram as our scoring options. We've got a 4-star, 7-second system, and we are the projected fourth seed. So let's see what goes on, boys. All right, so we've got two All-Stars here for the second season. We have ourselves Kyrie Irving and Brandon Ingram. Beautiful work there, fellas. We go 65-17. Luka wins himself MVP. You know, LaMelo, sixth man. Good on you, LaMelo. I like seeing it, bro. And John Smith, coach of the year. Do we get all NBA honors for any Thunder players? We do not. Beautiful, but we do finish as a one seed. That's what I like to see, boys. Brandon Ingram put up 22-5-5. Shot 50 from the field. 40 from 3 and 90 from the line. So we had 250-40-90 clubs. Ooh, let's go. How about it? I like that. Points per game, we were the best team. Defensively, we were the fifth best team. And differential, we were the best team. So hopefully, we don't get eliminated in the first round. That's good. Do we get it? Okay, we go to the East-Western Conference Finals. And we got eliminated by the Suns, who have Anthony Edwards, RJ Barrett. Okay, so that very young team. Fair enough. You know what? Fair enough. They win the championship. Ayton wins finals MVP. We got one more season here to try and win a championship. Hopefully we can do it. I don't know if we have a first round pick in the lottery. We do not. Do we have actually any first round picks? We do not. Fair enough. So Kyrie Irving has actually declined his player option, and I'm a bit upset about that, but means we got to re-sign the man for a whole lot of money. Money. All right, cool. Whatever. Duncan Robinson, yes, we'll bring you back. Same with Matt Thomas, I suppose. We'll bring everyone back. Why the heck freaking not, man? Hey, how about no? Yes. Okay, we'll bring Tice back as well. We're not back. We'll bring him on the mid-level exception. That's what I mean. We'll move him to the power forward. I see my man Ben Simmons there, or even DeAndre Ayton and Jonathan Isaac. I'm actually going to do that. I'm doing that, you know. I'm doing that. Okay, and then we can go John Isaac. Wait, hold up. So we've got Kyrie is listed as a 2 at the moment, so we'll change that. So we got Kyrie, LaMelo, Hero, and Dunk. We could probably trade Dunk and Robinson away. We got too many small forwards here. We do have way too many small forwards. So if we can get rid of Terrence Shannon with Brandon Clark here real quick, could we get someone that we could maybe, I don't know, use in a trade? Precious Achiuwa's got a bit of value, so sure. We'll go like that, and then we could go Precious with Tice. We could get ourselves Obi Toppin. Definitely worse players we could probably get than Obi. We move him to the small forward, and his value stays the same, so we keep him at the power forward. Then we've got Obi with John Isaac, and we could get ourselves a Hassan Whiteside, or even get Marvin Bagley back. Can we just get Kristaps Porzingis back for our starting power forward position? Because, like, I really like Kristaps as our starting power forward, you know? So we got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Like, you know what? That's good enough. 3 training camps. We're going to go perimeter defense, probably, actually, to LaMelo. We'll also go untapped potential to James Wiseman. We'll go untapped to probably Tyler Hero as well, because he is our starting shooting guard, so we want him to do as well as possible. We just got Ben Simmons, boys. We just got Ben Simmons. We'll move him to the small forward for Brandon Ingram. All right. Cool. I'm good with that for sure. I'm so good with that. We can then go Ben Simmons to this scoring position, move Porzingis there. We can probably stay with 7-second system. So in case you guys are wondering, here is the rotation. Kyrie, Hero, Simmons, Porzingis, Ayton starting 5. We have LaMelo, James Wiseman, Matisse Thybulle, Duncan Robinson coming off of our bench. Proficiency, you've seen that, and we are the projected. Oh, Thunder all the way down here, boys. 22. All-star break here. We got ourselves Kyrie Irving and Ben Simmons. That's beautiful, boys. And for this final season, we end up going 70-12. That's always good when you break the 70-win barrier. Luka wins MVP. LaMelo wins six-man once again. And you know what? Good on you, man. Good on you. Do we get any All-NBA honors for the Thunder? We do not, even though we just won 70 games. It's all right. Here's the stats for the team here. Ben Simmons didn't put up as much as I thought, but you know what? It's all right. Kyrie was our leading scorer, 50% from the field. What did he shoot from 3? 46 and 91% from the free throw line. My man's in the 50-40-90 club every season. Offensively, we were the best team. Defensively, we were the second best team in differential. We were the best team in the league. We did upgrade on defense, so hopefully that does help us out when it comes to the finals here. We've made it to the NBA finals, and we're taking on the Hornets, who have Jokic and Mitchell Robinson. Okay, so we're up 3-0. We did it. We're up 3-0. We just won a championship. We just won a championship from the final pick in a fantasy draft. We did it. Champions. Ayton wins finals MVP. Ooh, good on you, big fella. Good on you. So yeah, we put together a bloody good team. Look at this. We put together a bloody good team. No wonder we won the championship. But yeah, lads, that's going to do it for today's video. Hopefully, you guys all enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, all that stuff. That'll be absolutely amazing. But yeah, I'm going to leave it there. Hopefully, you all enjoyed. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace!